Today we have a tried and true diet meal, chicken and broccoli, which sounds lame, but I promise it's really good. I end up adding a little balsamic vinegar to the broccoli to spice it up, and always use chicken thighs because it's got a higher fat content and just tastes delicious. It's a great combo.